Encountering animals can be both majestic and terrifying. You know, majestifying. That's a word. But between the teeth, the claws, the stingers, and the pincers, not to mention the general sliminess, sometimes you're better off observing animals from a safe distance. Like from your living room. I think he does this on purpose.